First of all, with this drill, we need to mark out a distance to set the kettlebell or possibly two kettlebells in the water. Then the person will swim with the leg rope tied around the ankle, and then we can pull them back and forth for 10 seconds. Once the 10 seconds is up, we release the leg rope. It will swim forward and then down to collect the kettlebells, and then swim underwater on that breath hold for as far as they can, place the kettlebells down, and then surface for air.